Thank you. a wedge espadrille type shoe. Okay, so here we go. On to the next pair. And these are, to me, kind of like an evening shoe. I would wear these with a nice little dress. I actually bought these for my birthday to go out with my boyfriend because we were going to like this really, really, really nice restaurant. And you kind of had those. It's kind of like almost a black tie type restaurant, so I bought those. Okay, now moving on. Again, these are two pair of shoes that I bought. Sorry, the strap is in the way. It's a black pair, and then we have, it's kind of like an emerald green. I think my lighting is horrible, but again, I've never worn either one of these shoes. That is another problem that I have. I'll see something, and I'm an impulse buyer, especially when it comes to shoes. And I'll buy them in each color and never wear them. So these are brand new. These are brand new as well. Also got these from cutesyshoes.com as well. And these are another one of my absolute favorites that I never had the opportunity to wear because the colors, I have no idea what to wear with this shoe. No clue. I think I'm going to probably get like a nice white linen dress and just jazz it up with a, you know, a cute belt with all those colors in it. So I think that's what we're going to do. But I'm going to pause this video right now because I think I'm at 10 minutes, if not very close to it. And then we will resume with video number 2.